Dear students, welcome back. A very good morning to one and all. In today's session, we will show the difference between Java and Python. As a computer science student or as a Bachelor of Technology student, definitely we will face a question related to which is the best programming language. In those languages, which is the best in these two? Java is best or Python is best? So actually the main difference between Java and Python is Java is statistically typed and compiled language. Coming to the Python, actually this is a dynamically typed and interpreted language. This is the single difference makes Java faster at runtime and easier to debug. But Python is easier to use and easier to read. In today's session, we will discuss about which is the best programming language, either Java or Python. Before we will move to the differences, so first introduce myself. My name is Gauru Bharat Kumar, working as assistant professor in the department of CSE. Thank you. So okay, coming to our today's agenda, first we will discuss about what are the top 10 programming languages and their inventors. Next we will move to the what are the basic concepts of Java and Python, what are the applications of Java and Python, the evaluation of Java and Python, what are the features of Java and Python. Finally, we will conclude what are the differences between Java and Python. After that, we will decide which is the best language, either Java or Python. Actually, in today's situation, all the students are confused which is the best language, which is the best language in the industries or job point of view or salary point of view. Okay, finally we will conclude that which is the best language. Okay, now we will discuss about the top 10 programming languages and their inventor names. Okay, now we will show the top 10 programming languages and their inventor names. As a computer science students, definitely in the first semester of our Bachelor of Technology, we will learn about the C programming language. That's why here I will mention the C programming language as the first preference. After that, we will learn about C++. Nowadays, most of the students are discussed about which is the best language, either Java or Python. That's why I will give the best preferences for those four languages. Actually, the brief explanation of these 10 programming languages, already I implemented one video. At the end of this session, I will share that YouTube link. Please listen carefully. Now we will move to the next slide. Thank you. Now we will see the basics of Java and Python. In this slide, I will mention the basics of Java. In the next slide, I will include the basics of Python. Compared to the Python basics, Java basics are very, very little amount. But in depth, the Java basics are some tough. Okay, so at the time of basics learning, we will start with the evaluation of Java. After that, what is the meaning of Java? Where the Java being used? What are the applications of Java? Actually, the applications of Java explanation is included in this presentation. After that, Java buzzwords. Java buzzwords are also included in this presentation. Next, popular Java editors, where we will write the programs. Those are the editors, Notepad, like that. Next, we will move to the Java version release history, version wise. After that, identifiers, reserve words, literals, okay, data types, arrays, types of variables, command line arguments. For every programming languages, these are the basics, okay, in C, C++, Java, Python, Prolog, whatever we will consider the programming language, definitely we will learn these type of basics, okay. Next, we will move to the Python basics. In Python, the concepts are some extra concepts are there. We will see in the next slide. Next, Python basics. Compared to the Java basics, in Python basics, we will learn some advanced concepts, some extra concepts, actually syntax as usual, variable types, basic operations, decision making, loops. These are learning in each and every programming languages. But in Python, we will learn extra concepts, extra basics. Those are lists, tuples, okay. So next, some methods, date and time, some exceptions, class and object, inheritance, like that, okay. Compared to the Java basics, here we will learn about some extra basic concepts. In Python basics, at the time of starting of the Python, we will start with these basic concepts. Then only we will try to write the big projects or big programming. Okay, actually compared to the Java, in the Python, the database connectivity is the major problem. Okay, suppose we will communicate with any database, at that time we will prefer the Java only, because for the Java we have several database connectivities, mainly the JDBC, ODBC drivers. We have four different types of JDBC, ODBC drivers are available. At the time of database communication, definitely we will prefer the Java basics, Java, okay, compared to the Python. Next, we will discuss about the evaluation of programming languages. In the next slide, we will discuss about the evaluation of programming languages, okay. Now we will discuss about the evaluation of the programming languages. Actually, before C, C++, we have COBOL, Fortran, BASIC, those type of programming languages are available. Actually, at the starting slide, we will discuss about top 10 programming languages. In that, I will mention the first language is C programming language. Before C, we have some programming languages are there. BASIC, Fortran, okay, COBOL, those are available, but we are not discussed about those programming languages because they are not object-oriented programming languages. They have several disadvantages, but based on those disadvantages, now we will study about the C, C++, Java, Python, okay. So coming to the Fortran, actually Fortran could have been used to write efficient programs for scientific problems. But the problem is here not good for the system code. That's why we are not using the Fortran language. Coming to the basic language, actually the basic was easy to understand, but this is not robust for to writing the big programs. That's why we will not use the basic language. After that, we have COBOL. Actually, COBOL do not have the structural principles. That's why we are not using the basic COBOL Fortran. After that, in the time of 1970s, we have C programming languages came. So actually, at the time of starting, we will using the C programming language. After that, in C programming languages also, they have several disadvantages. The main disadvantage is writing and managing large programs was a demand in these days. But the C program is not efficient for the large programs. That's why we are not using the C programming language for the projects, for the large programs. That's why after the C programming language, we will move to the C++. Actually, the main advantage of C++ is came with object-oriented programming. Okay, all the features of object-oriented is available in the C++. It is powerful modern language that includes the power and the simplicity of C programming language. Okay, the characteristics of OOPs is very powerful. Okay, actually the C++ provides more functional software benefits than C programming. That's why we will move to the C++. Okay, next. In C++ also we have some disadvantages. That's why we will move to the Python Java programming language. Actually the C++, actually it is an efficient and easy solution. Okay, but nowadays the requirement became the reason for the creation of Java portables, platform independent, those requirements. That's why we will move to the Java programming language. Compared to the C, C++, Basic, Fortran, COBOL, in Java, Python, they have several advantages are there. Several features are available. That's why we will mainly concentration on Java and Python. In industries are also, preferred the main programming languages as Java and Python. Actually the Java is also an object oriented programming language. C++ also object oriented, but in compared to the C++, in Java the features are more. Okay, that's why we will use, we will prefer the Java programming language. Java is a runtime environment. It provides robust. Okay, we have several features are there in Java programming language. Coming to the Python, actually Python is a clear and powerful object oriented programming language. Python is also object oriented programming language compared to the Perl, Ruby, Scheme or Java. Okay, compared to the Java also, it is the Python is a clear and powerful object oriented programming language. That is the main advantage for the Python. Okay, other programming languages are Perl, Ruby. Based on our requirement, we will use the those programming language. Suppose we will implement the artificial intelligence, first we will prefer the Prolog language, after that we will prefer the Python programming language, but we will, we do not prefer the Java for artificial intelligence, IoT, those things. Okay, based on the requirement we will use the industries are preferred either Java or Python. Okay, please remember that point. Okay, next, now we will see the applications of Java and Python. Okay, in this particular slide, we will discuss about the Java applications. Actually, the main Java applications are web development application, enterprise application, mobile applications, standalone applications. Here I will show the different types of Java applications with the help of images also. Okay, desktop, graphical user interfaces. The Java application is used for the to implement the graphical user interfaces. For this point of view, we will use the packages Sphinx, like that. Okay, with the help of Java applications, we will implement the enterprise applications, scientific applications, web-based applications, cloud-based applications. In gaming also, we are using the Java. Okay, so that's why here I will mention the Java applications are these things. Okay, so the main applications of Java are web application, standalone application, mobile application, and enterprise applications. Okay, please observe these things. Okay, coming to the Python applications, these are the different types of Python applications. For the web applications, we are also using the Python application also. Okay, for the graphical user interfaces are also developed with the help of Python. Next, console based applications, software development, scientific and numeric. In business applications, we are using the Python. Audio or video based applications, 3D CAD applications, enterprise applications, image processing applications. Mainly nowadays we are using the machine learning, artificial intelligence, neural networks. In these areas, definitely we will consider the Python programming languages. Okay, only the Java is preferred for the database communication. Okay, at the time of we are communicating the database, definitely we are using the Java, but nowadays we are using the business applications, intelligences, artificial intelligence, machine learning, blockchain technologies, these technologies. As a computer science students, we are using the new technologies. Okay, that's why most of the industries, okay, most of the, depending on the feature, okay, definitely Python is important compared to the Java. Okay, so here you will observe the different types of Python applications. Next we will discuss about the what are the features of Java and what are the features of Python. Okay, now Java and Python features are based on the requirement. Okay, these two are maximum, almost I will give the preferences as 50-50, okay, because several features are available in Java, several features are available in Python. So that's why, based on the requirement, we will consider based on the requirement either Java or Python. So the features of Java are simple, secure, portable, object oriented, robust, multi-threaded, architecture neutral. It is that the Java is interpreted and high performance. Java is the distributed programming language. Java is a dynamic programming language. Actually, the main advantage of Java is it is a platform independent. Write once, run anywhere. Okay, these are the features of Java. Coming to the Python features, simple, it is also a simple. Compared to the Java programs, Python programs are all very, very simple. It is easy to learn and easy to use. Actually, the Python is the expressive language. Python is also the interpreted language. Actually, the Python is a cross-platform language. It is very free, okay, and open source programming language. Java and Python both are the object-oriented programming languages. The Python is extensible programming language and embeddable programming language. The Python is large standard library applications are available. With the help of Java and Python, we will implement the graphical user interfaces. By the help of Python, we will develop the portable and securable also. Actually, in the Python, extensible libraries are available. The Python is a high level language. Okay, so these are the features of Java and Python. Okay, now we will move to the very, very important. Now we will decide which is the best, either Java or Python. Okay, time is came. Okay, which is the best programming language, either Java or Python? We will decide with the help of speed, legacy, code, databases, practical ability, trends, salary, syntax. With the help of these things, we will decide. Now the time is came, which is the best programming language, either Java or Python. Okay, actually the Java is a fast and secure and reliable general purpose computer programming language, as well as Python is also readable, efficient and powerful high level programming language. Actually the Python is a free and open source programming language. Okay, so now we will decide which is the best, which is the best programming language, either Java or Python. Okay, with the help of these things already we have discussed, according to the speed, according to the legacy, according to the code, according to the databases, agility, trends, salary, syntax, we will consider these things. Now we will decide which is the best. Okay, coming to the speed, okay, Java and Python. Java is actually the statistical typed and faster than Python. Okay, so coming to the Python, actually the Python is the dynamic programming language and it is a dynamic typed, that's why it is slower than Java. Okay, based on the speed, we will give the preference for Java, okay, compared to the Python. Only with the help, only here we will consider only the speed. Okay, based on the speed, suppose you will consider our requirement is speed, then we will go to the Java, okay, compared to the Python. Okay, next, suppose our aim is to consider the legacy. Okay, now our requirement is legacy. According to the legacy, the Java legacy systems are typically larger and numerous. In this situation, the Python has less legacy problems. Okay, that's why now our aim is to vote for Python. Okay, now our time is to go for the code. As a programmer, as a computer science student, definitely we will consider the code. Okay, we will see longer lines of code when compared to the Python. Definitely please consider this point as a programmer. According to the programmer point of view, Java is some difficult compared to the Python, because some features are available in Python. Very, very small lines are also retrieve lot of information. Okay, but in the Java, definitely we will write some extra lines for extra features. That's why longer lines of code when compared to the Python, coming to the Python, shorter lines of code when compared to the Java. So as a programmer in this particular situation, that is a code situation, I will vote for the Python. Okay, up to now 1 vote is for Java and 2 votes are for Python. Okay, next we will see. Okay, our time is database time. Suppose our requirement is database. Already I told that this point, definitely in these days, definitely we will consider the database. Wherever we will go, definitely our data is stored in particular database. At this situation, what is programmer preferred? Okay, now we will see most popular and widely used database. Okay, coming to the Java as well as Python. Here access layers are weaker than Java's JDBC. JDBC ODBC is one of the best advantage, one of the feature of Java. Suppose our aim is, our requirement is to communicate with the database, definitely we will prefer the Java. Okay, so for the database point of view, I will vote for the Java programming language. Up to now, I will give 2 votes for Java and 2 votes for Python. Okay, now our time is to check the practical ability. Okay, so coming to the Java, the Java is popular for mobile and web applications. These are already very, very simple mobile applications, web applications. From the first few years, we are using the Java for mobile and web applications. Now we will move to the Python. Actually, it is popular for data science, machine learning, artificial intelligence, and IoT. Okay, so actually these are the advanced concepts: data science, machine learning, artificial intelligence, IoT, blockchain technologies. These are the nowadays the popular programming technologies. That's why for that point of view, we will using the Python. So here I will give the vote for Python. So up to now 2 votes are for Java and 3 votes are for Python. Okay. Now we will check the industry trends according to the salary, according to the syntax. Suppose we will consider the industry trends. Only the multinational companies are using the Java only, but the fresher companies and new companies are preferred by the Python. Nowadays the main technologies are artificial intelligence and machine learning, IoT. That's why the Python is used. Okay, so regarding to the industry trends, my vote for Python. Okay, so up to now 2 votes are for Java and 4 votes are for Python. So coming to the salary, so nowadays the salary is high for the Python compared to the Java. Okay, so syntax point of view also, the Python is very very simple code we are using in the Python. Okay, that's why my vote for Python. Up to now almost only 2 votes for Java and 6 votes for Python. So you will decide which is the best, which is the helpful for your future, which is the best, which is the helpful for regarding to the salary, regarding to the syntax. Okay, you will decide which is the best programming language. My opinion is at the time of our requirement is to communicate with the database, then only we will prefer for the Java. Otherwise, we will prefer the Python programming language. Okay, so thank you. Some other differences between Java and Python. Actually, the Java is compiled programming language. Python is the interpreted programming language. At the time of evaluation, at the time of features, already we have discussed these things. Java and Python are object-oriented programming language. Another important thing is regarding to the Python, actually this is the scripting also. Actually, with the help of Java also, we will implement the Java scripting okay, no problem. Java is statistically typed and Python is dynamically typed. This is also one of the advantage for the Python, because Java is statistically typed, that's why the Java execution, okay, so faster than Python. Okay, actually this is the advantage of Java. Java is statistically typed, so that's why faster than Python, but the Python is dynamically typed. Actually this is the disadvantage for the Python compared to the Java. Okay, only these two things. Java is one of the advantage for the Java is database communication and statistically typed compared to the Python. Only those two are the benefits of Java compared to the Python. Actually Python is dynamically typed, that's why the execution time is larger compared to the Java. Okay, so next, if you want to download this presentation, please download from this URL, okay? So this is the explanation of this is the information regarding the differences between Java and Python. So best wishes to all your plans, okay? Thank you very much. So thank you very much. This is Gauru Bharat Kumar. Actually this is the information regarding the Java versus Python. Now you will decide, as a computer science student, you will decide which is the best compared to the other programming languages. But in my point of view, these two are the best. Nowadays only the multinational companies are preferred by the Java, but almost new companies are preferred the Python. Compared to the Java, Python jobs are available, okay, more and more are available compared to the Java, okay. So now you will decide which is the best programming language, okay, in these two, okay, either Java or Python. My votes are for 6 votes for Python and only 2 votes for Java. In which point of view the Java is advantage? Actually the Java is statistically typed, that's why the execution time is simple compared to the Python. Another main thing is, if our requirement is to communicate with the database, definitely please prefer the Java. Okay, so this is the information regarding Java versus Python. Thank you very much for your patience. Thank you.